Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel for Nurses Preparation. I am Neeraj Kumar Kaithal. This is part number 7, Nursing Exams Preparation Quick Revision Points. Let's begin. Kegel exercise performed after delivery to strengthen the urinary and rectal muscles. Patient with colonic obstruction, observe him for bowel necrosis. Thickest skin of our body is found on sole. Zidovudine drug used in the treatment of AIDS. Tears are secreted by the lacrimal gland. There are total 6 types of cranial bones present. These are parietal bone, ethmoid bone, sphenoid bone, temporal bone, occipital bone, frontal bone. Ascites is due to hypoalbuminemia. Parietal lobe of the brain is related with the perception. Muscles that control urination become weak in older adults, so they can't control urine. Pantothal sodium is the drug work as a skeletal muscle relaxant. Definition of circumstantiality and tangentiality. Circumstantiality is a thought disorder in which if a question is asked from the patient answers the question in the last after giving unnecessary details. Where in tangentiality, if something is asked from the patient gives unnecessary details but never gives the answer. Confrontation test used to check the peripheral vision. Ishihara chart is used to check the color vision. Fat soluble vitamins are vitamin A, D, E and K. Antioxidant vitamins are vitamin A, C and E. Percentage of total blood volume occupied by RBC called hematocrit or packed cell volume. DIC full form, disseminated intravascular coagulation. Vitamin B2 is also known as riboflavin. Let's discuss about edema. Edema is excess accumulation of fluid in interstitial space. Its causes are altered oncotic pressure, hydrostatic pressure, capillary permeability, lymphatic obstruction. There are 2 types of edema, localized edema and generalized edema. Causes of localized edema includes due to traumatic injury by accident or surgery, local inflammatory process or by burns. Generalized edema is also known as anasarca. It is due to the failure of cardiac, renal or liver. Bangladesh shares longest border with India. Due to presence of testosterone hormone in males, erythropoietin secretion is more than females. Erythropoietin increases the RBC formation. Enoxaparin is a low molecular weight heparin. Test patellar reflex or knee-jerk reflex before administering a repeat parenteral dose of magnesium sulfate. Patellar reflex must be present and respiration rate more than 12 breaths per minute before each parenteral dose of magnesium sulfate. Vitamin B3 is also known as niacin. Tincture of iodine is alcoholic solution of I2. Serum chemistry level may be checked for gastric cancer. Definition of epidemic. Widespread occurrence of an infectious disease in a community at a particular time. Example, flu epidemic. Increased WBC count in body. Suspect infection and inflammation present in body. Robert Koch, known as the father of bacteriology. DJD stands for degenerative joint disease. Colostrum, milk produced initial few days of lactation. Metro Man of India, Elattuvalapil Sridharan, or we can simply call them E. Sridharan. Provide air mattress to older adult on long bed rest to prevent pressure ulcer or decubitus. Vitamin B5 is also known as pantothenic acid. Confidential healthcare information may be both written and verbal. False pelvis is made by iliac part of inanimate bones. True pelvis is lower part of false pelvis. It contains three parts, inlet or brim, cavity and outlet. Let's talk about heart. Layers of heart. Heart contains three layers, epicardium, myocardium, endocardium. Epicardium is the outer layer of heart. It contains two layers. Outer one is parietal pericardium, inner one is visceral pericardium. Pericardial fluid found between them, it provides lubrication and protects from friction. Middle layer or myocardium of heart. It is a muscle layer. It is the most thickest layer of heart. Endocardium is the inner layer of heart made by simple squamous epithelium. Heart wall present in it. Siachen Glacier located in eastern Karakoram mountain range. Pasteur is known as father of microbiology. Monocyte are largest WBC. Monocyte contains kidney-shaped or horseshoe-shaped nucleus. DL stands for deciliter. Liver breaks fat to produce cholesterol. Goiter is an enlargement of thyroid gland and it is due to the deficiency of iodine. Petyline enzyme found in saliva. Convection. It is a method of transfer of heat by circulating air. Vitamin B6 is also known as pyridoxin. Knowledge of nursing research enhances the professional practice of all nurses, including both consumers of research and producers of research. Consumers of research means who read and evaluate studies, and producers of research means who design and undertake research studies. Fetal alcoholic syndrome, caused by alcohol use during pregnancy, can cause mental retardation. Appendicitis condition, pain felt in right lower quadrant. Hematocrit level below normal called anemia. In neurogenic shock, skin become pink, warm and dry. Mannitol is used to reduce the intracranial pressure. Patient has suicidal intentions means he is experiencing psychiatric emergency crisis. So everyone, these are collection of few important points for your revision purpose. If you think this video is helpful, then please click upon the like button, share this video with your friends and subscribe our YouTube channel for nurses preparation for more interesting videos. All the best.